everyone. I hope you all are safe at your home. This is my second series. If you haven't seen the first series, then check out the videos. Last video I had shared you how to draw realistic hairs in that first series. I'm going to show you how to shade portrait in this series. So watch this video till the end, because I will share you the tools and techniques in very easy way and language. Here I am giving eyebrows and eyes from dark pencils. This is 10B graphite pencil. Here I will tell you which type of materials I have used to shade this portrait. Okay, so I'm going to tell you. I have used here only on three things to draw or shade this portrait. First one is graphite pencil, second one is eraser, and third one is paper stump. And nothing extra tools I have used in this sketch. I will shade this portrait only once time, and then I will blend it completely in one time. It was challenging for me, so it will going very interesting. I am enjoying to complete this challenge. I have took 2 hours to complete shading and 2 hours to complete hair. So the total time taken to draw this portrait is 4 hours. So let's continue. In this tutorial, I will use DIY monotomb eraser. If you have not monotomb eraser, so don't worry. I have already made the video in DIY monotomb eraser. So check out the videos.